So today I'm going to be doing two flat irons.
Here's what my setup looks like. And here's what the befores look like. This is what the finished product looks like.